Switching gears, Oklahoma City police investigating a deadly shooting near Portland and Northwest 28th Street.
Officers found three people with gunshot wounds near an event center about 3 in the morning yesterday morning. Two victims taken to the hospital by ambulance. The third victim died at the hospital. Officers still searching for the suspect in that case.